How? Welcome to the 31st annual Chuck Wagon Festival. Today we are going to live like pioneers, baby. That's right. No Walmart, no internet. Let's go.
This is our pet cow.
Now, here's a little story I got to tell about three bad brothers you know so well. It started way back in history with that rock
MCA
and me.
My team.
Been had a little horsey named Paul Revere. Just me and my horsey and a quart of beer. Riding across the land, kicking up sand. Sheriff's license on my tail because I'm in demand.
Oh.
One lonely BCIP. All by myself without no botsy. The sun is beating down on my baseball hat. The air is getting hot. The beer is getting hot.
Oh, baby, I gotta take a shower. I don't know about you guys, but using your own bathroom is the best. Lately, Evan's been banging on the door, so I just leave it open, and he just likes to stare at me go. It's kind of weird, but you get used to it. But the thing that you don't get used to is lately, he's been in a biting mood.
Get pushing, team, move in there.
Move it.
I want chasers on full charge. Gatekeeper. Joffrey, raise the gate.
Alright, we're on Route 66, this famous place called Pops. I already been into the authority, but look at this thing. Super meaty.
Oh yeah.
It's got some provolone cheese, some mushrooms, bacon. I had to go double meat on them. Alright, let's go ahead and see what we got here.
That's what she said.
Bread is a little soggy.
Oh, blue angel,
the meat,
no,
it's very subtle. It's not very bold on the flavor, it's just like subtle. I think it's a safe burger. I give this 6.2.
Lock it. Put the keys in your pocket.
Are you ready, little son?
Yeah.
How come nobody did his hair?
I was brushing it, but he was like not feeling the
leave-in conditioner.
I was looking for it. Is it in the backpack?
Oh, then maybe I left it somewhere in here. I don't know.